Hey, YouTube.
So we have complete, complete diamond plating.
Had to fix all the rust, so I did it one time and I was there.
So you really just did the whole floor at once?
Yeah, in pieces, but I did it all. See the hammer on the gas pedal?
The hammer?
Yeah, the fuck out
of the I love that, let's get a close up of that.
Suicide knob here. These are illegal now, but I still have one.
What's illegal about it?
They say they're dangerous, but no power steering, it works better that way. If you're used to them. For cranking in, it's got a 4-speed Muncie with a crate 350, all the stock rear end. I dropped it 2.5 inches and then 1 inch at the coil, so it's 3.5 inches down. Front end is all it's all S10 front end disc brakes, then straight as an arrow.
So you dropped it, got a little low rider here, huh?
Yeah, slammed it.
This is the back.
He's a driver. I've been driving this thing for 25 years now.
So it's not just a show car. You drive it.
No. Yeah, this is my shop car for old school rules. From the shirt. Old school rules, brother.
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm talking about. This is my shop car for a good 20 years now.
You said you don't do a YouTube?
No, I don't know how to do YouTube.
We're going to teach them how to do YouTube because this is too good to not.
Yeah, I say that all the time.
He completely rebuilt this. Let me know what y'all think in the comments if he should make a YouTube channel, because I think he got the personality for it too. Look at these side view mirrors.
Yeah, I got cars forever, man. I've got so many cars out here. That's a crate 350, 4-volt main. Edelbrock, top to bottom. She's a driver. She drives every day. This is where I have my beer breaks in the back seat.
So it's a daily driver.
Yes, sir. And I've had it for like 30 years. And funny little fact is this was the Coca-Cola delivery wagon of Fort Morgan in 56. There's one little red spot left on it that I left just for the hell of it.
Can we see that?
Sure. Yeah, so I bought this personality working on cars
because
you're trying to give the car personality.
Oh man, I don't even know if my camera can do this justice. I hope that looks as good as it does in person.
The bees love it, the truckers don't want people to see it.
Man, that's so unique. And so you said you had it for 30 years, and how long before you started restoring it?
Right? I've been restoring it ever since I got it.
Nice.
I drove it in and started to get those out there. It was quite a rare thing for the Coca-Cola.
That's some character.
The guy in Soul Speed said, I just want to be driving it. Now every time I see him, he said he kicks himself for selling it to me.
Exactly. What it could have been. Yeah. I bet he did not see this.
Everything
else stock out. People want
it.
This is my own
version
of a wagon. I shaved my door handles on the back, but it opens from the inside.
So it's really like a limo.
It is, yeah. They can't get in. I think you can legally sit in the back and drink a beer. Yeah, I've heard that's different. Depending on where you are. I've heard about that.
Yeah.
And I saw the Harley Davidson sticker, so you do bikes as well?
Oh yeah, I do customs. I've been doing it all my life. That's why I started out on motorcycles. In Commerce City, Thorpe, that's where I grew up.
Is this like glitter paint?
Yeah, that's mini flake they call it.
Man, I love it.
And this fell over, I had it on my patio. I have a bra.
Oh, man, we just got all of them getting here.
Yeah. Sick, what'd you do with all your pants?
Park now.
my phone back.
Yes, sir. That was a great shot. Man, that's an LS swap station wagon. That is insane. What is this, car country, car town? I love the mini flake on everything. God. The attention to detail, the little Chevrolet lights, man.
Two years?
Nowadays, everything is about saving weight.
Yeah,
so did this come with it?
Yeah, that's what it is. I had to re-chrome. These, the 56s, they crushed all the cars because wagons were cool. So you can't buy this anymore. This is so rare. You've never seen another one.
And that's like what I said, I had to get on the channel.
Yeah, so the front ends, they took them all for Bel Air, and then they crushed the rest of the car. So to find one of these is really hard.
Especially in this condition, and original is.
Yeah, that's, I strained it out, made it perfect. But here's our work, like, driving every day, I don't have to worry about, it's not a show car, it's just fucking cool.
Man, I love these plates, or these emblems.
The emblems, that's art. Yeah. That's art deco, I see. Yeah, I got three Harleys in the backyard. Fuck them out, I drive my Kawasaki.
So you like, you got Harleys, but your Kawasaki's.
I like my cow because my 1500 runs.
Can't beat that. I was going to hear the driver's side. Yeah, Harley guys are interesting bunch, I'll say that much.
Yeah. This is a Bel Air wheel that I shrunk. I cut it down, re-welded it.
And no power steering, you said.
No, that's why you put that 8 ball on there and it's for turning it. Some elbow action.
My dad would go crazy for this. He had an old Ford truck. I don't know the year. I was too young to really care at the time, but yeah. It's super, super antique. I ought to ask him some details about it.
That's why people love these old cars. They're memories.
A hammer. And what's the hammer used for?
For putting a hammer down. That's my gas pedal.
This is your gas?
Yeah.
Dude, that's awesome.
Yeah, and it'll go down. It's fucking
that is awesome. Jeez. So, you got for y'all new generation, there's three pedals in cars. You have the gas, the brake, and the clutch. And so, yeah, for a minute I thought these were the brake and the gas and the brake, but my man has this as his gas.
The gas pedal is a hammer.
Put the hammer down.
And it will.
And the quarters, you put the quarters on there?
Yeah, I've
quarters, dimes, nickel. Oh man. Yeah. The attention to detail is next level.
Yeah, and then you leave some to keep it old. Leave some to keep Gasoline Lollipops, that's the greatest band in Colorado.
Gasoline Lollipops?
Yeah.
Gotta check them out.
They're hardcore country swing, despicable country music.
Might be able to use some for the video, hopefully.
Oh yeah, if you got some gas. Yeah, they'll come up. They're playing this weekend at a big thing up in Boulder.
Man.
Yeah, that's my sweet old lady there.
You call her the 56?
5'6". If she had her bra on, it'd be the 5'6"7". The bra's at home though, I took it off in the wintertime. That has 257 rockets right here. One on each side and it comes back to here. Lowered it down so it shaved down like a bullet. Has a 57 tail V and a 55 hood badge. The car guys will know what that's about. Going down the road, they don't know what the hell it is with the bra on it.
Man, yeah, I don't cool. know. It is low.
That guy, the groovy one, he makes them drop on the ground.
Scrape it pretty much.
Yeah, he's got the
wheels on. Man. Yeah, let me know if y'all haven't seen anything like this before. And if y'all are interested in seeing some more of the collection, jump in the comments. We for sure gonna be able to get more out of it. So did those Chevrolet, were these headlights, did these come with it? My dad's gonna hate that.
Yeah.
My dad's like a Ford till he dies. I forgot.
The difference between a Ford and a Chevy is you play with your Chevy and you work on your Ford.
Oh, okay.
I hate to see that.
Hey, you have, like, you have the credentials to say things like that, though.
Yeah.
So you wouldn't approve of my Ford truck over there?
No, I have a workhorse, dude. I love it.
Gotcha. So you heard it here first. Got the approval.
Yeah.
And what's your name for the people? Stevie Ray?
Stevie Ray
Canales and the 5-6, man. That wind is ripping. Yeah. So I don't know if y'all noticed, but it doesn't have windshield wipers. My man said it's a California car.
California.
Yeah, they don't believe in rain. And so what about the does it not have a side view mirror on this side?
Not to get off.
Gotcha.
Off my chopper here.
Man, I love this mini flex paint.
Yeah, that's the idea. I'm going with good stops here. But I'm getting ready, I gotta do some prep, but it's gonna be mini flicked all the way to the back. It's gonna be a creamsicle light blue, so the bottom will be like darker like that.
Uh-huh.
And then it'll mini flake around, so it'll just look like a pearl mini flake creamsicle.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, it'd be sick. I'm in the middle of that. In Colorado, you only work on it until the winter comes and then you gotta stop.
Very, very true.
Yeah.
You gotta find your windows for it.
Yeah.
But man.
Yeah, plus work on everybody else's shit.
It is a beautiful rod. Okay.
This is about the time I jump in here.
Yeah.
You feel it. It could be 56 when you're driving down the road, man. Go back and follow.
Man, I bet that's just next level. I don't think I've ridden in a car this old.
You want it?
I would love to ride around.
You want to go?
Let's go. Exclusive ride.
These are out of 1952 Roscoe airplane. Cessna.
Airplane seatbelts.
Yeah. Be period correct. And they're for only skinny chicks that don't fit you. That's old school rules. Sorry, bro.
Can't fit in the belt, can't get in the car. Sorry.
Well, you don't get no seatbelt. You're too big for it. My toggle, my kill switch. Well, nobody can steal it. Now, you go down the road, the sky's on there. You didn't see, it's not shiny like it should be glass.
Yeah.
But when I stopped on it, I didn't get clear yet. Little by little, you get her down.
Man, it rides so smooth.
Yeah, no. Disc brakes, basically it's an S10 front end now. Brand new AR cushions, coils, everything. It was time though, it was kind of scary on the highway. Could that be? It got scary. It was an inline six originally.
So it has a V8 in there now?
Yeah. And I wore that out, it still ran, but it started using oil. That's amazing. 1956.
Very.
I can't even do the math anymore. I told you tonight. Oh, I almost got hit there. Get out of the way, man. That's one thing you gotta get used to. I call this the mayor brush. People sit there and wait for you to get to the
outside and wait for you. You're like, are you going? Are you going? Now they're waiting.
Yeah, the, yeah, it's the same problem with the older campers. Like, people are staring. It's like, dude, I need you to drive.
They're like, whoa, that's cool.
Yeah, that's old. Let's go to see that. It's like, bro, I need you to drive, please.
Yeah. You got to be ready to wave to everybody in this car. Makes kids happy.
She's a looker. Even when I saw it yesterday, I didn't see the flames on the front.
Yeah, it's kind of downplayed until you really walk around and see it. But the coolest thing's coming up. I'll show you the bra that I made. It didn't exist until I made it.
So I gotta ask, are you a Pokemon fan?
A guy gave me that. I might get rich off of that.
What card is it?
Is it a good one?
I haven't looked at it. I didn't want to touch it. Let me know if this is big in the Pokemon community. I know a good amount of cards. I know Black X Charizard. This looked like it could be pretty rare.
Yeah, no, he just, where I was talking about it at work, his nephew makes money selling it.
Yeah, it's a legit, I used to be more into Yu-Gi-Oh! But I know it's like an actual thing. I watch people who actually do unboxings of like Pokemon cards.
They'll buy the whole box just for like
one or two. Yeah. And it's a chance at the one or two. You're not even guaranteed.
Yeah, that's what he said. He went out to New York for a convention.
They're selling all the cool, crazy cards.
That was a jerk. They're still trying to do it.
Usually how it goes.
Sleep on my head, I can't have that. That is real. Every one of those pieces is a different thing.
Oh man, so when the sun sets, that makes you get a nice view in here.
Feel the different ones.
I'm gonna say they literally have textures. My camera can't do that justice, but this is ridgy, like.
Yeah, some are made on metal, some are made on wood. Yeah, when the sun goes down, it's beautiful. It shines a little rainbow color all the way through the garage.
Man, that would be next level.
Yeah,
got a little makeshift cat door.
Yeah,
so what does the OSR stand for?
Old school rules.
Old school rules. Yeah, back on the shirt.
Nice. Yeah, I figured out. I had a good shop down the road. I'm back here in the middle of the garden. Yeah, I keep all my tools in a big closet in the house. I got two roller arms, one out here and one in there. It's a lot smaller than I'm used to, but it works.
This is one of the Harleys, right? The fog key? Oh man. So it runs, but not in the market for a key right now. It's a nice bike. Is that a reason you don't really ride with that one on the front?
Yeah, I hardly ever take it off, but I just took it off the winter. I have to drive to work and then have the motor get all snowed up.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I hate taking it off. Dodge hood, a 68 Dodge hood that I folded up.
Wait.
And made it into a gas tank.
I was looking like, what am I looking at right now?
That's the hood body line that goes right down the middle of it.
So you turned pretty much, you pretty much folded one of those up.
Rolled it, hand metal. Yeah, yeah, this is a Dodge pickup truck here.
Folded it into a gas tank.
Yeah, see, they kept that body line, and you see the metal finish.
That is literally something I would watch on YouTube, watching someone do something like that. Just fold
the
hood into
it.
Yeah,
so you can see the welds up in there.
Not really. You're a good ass welder. Flat, I'm gonna say, yeah, I can kind of see a little something, but man.
Yeah, basically, it goes from metal to folded. And there's not much spot.
What would you put gas? Would you put gas into that?
I mean, it's just for look.
Oh, okay.
I would drill a hole for the.
Yeah, little top thing in there.
Brass thing here, but I was just playing around one time, and you put the belt up. You just, you know, you get this stuff and you get used to playing, working with your hands, and that's how you're going to do it. This is a real thing right there. That's the chopper I have. Took it off my sword. It's really got stained glass in there.
Yeah.
And look at this. This part here is a 56 Speedo.
Man, you're getting next level for remembering the dates on these.
But you know what? It's part of my technology. You just make shit out of what you got. See, it just happened to fit perfectly.
Yeah.
This is off of a 56. It goes there. But this is a 48 Dodge tail on the intrinsic. It's my friend, stained glass.
Besides, well, outside adhesive tape probably wouldn't work too much.
Yeah. No.
A little double sided adhesive.
The last one turned on my wall.
A mural. My sister loves art.
I mean, you can chill all the